Hey, what's happening? What's up? What's going on? Wagwan and hola. I am Tiffany and welcome to my channel. If you're new here, hey. If you're not, what's up? All right. I just got done getting ready. I am on my way to see Jagged Mother Edge. Okay. If you don't know, they are my favorite male R&B group of all time. And they live in Atlanta and they're going to be hosting and performing at a venue tonight. And I'm ready. Okay. Ready.
It's about 2:45 p.m. on Wednesday, November 24th. Okay. I'm off for the week. And I just confirmed that I am going to see Jagged Edge tonight, baby. Okay, this is my favorite male group of all time. All these years, I have not seen them in person whatsoever. And they are going to be hosting and performing at a venue here in Atlanta tonight. Okay, we just got the tickets. We're going to have hookah. We're going to have drinks. And I'm going to probably shed a tear. I'm going to sing my heart out. I know all the words, all the songs. Girl, I am so excited. Oh my God, I'm going to see Jagged Edge tonight. Bitch. I already know what I'm wearing. Other day, I went out and I had on this brown chocolate fur coat. I'm going to wear that because it was really warm. So I'm going to wear that with, let's start from the bottom. I'm going to wear some knee-high cream boots with some black leggings and a snakeskin shirt. It has like cream and black in it as well, and brown. And then I'm gonna wear my chocolate brown fur coat with my cream purse to go with my shoes. Okay, so it's still comfortable, but doing what it needs to do. It's giving what it's gonna need to be given, okay? Because I always understand the assignment, baby. Okay, chocolate brown, baby. I'm loving the chocolate, okay? Since we're talking about my outfit, I'm gonna just go ahead and show you what it looks like laid out. Okay, so let's go to the closet. Right, closet is giving what it needs to be given. That's another outfit I was putting together right there. I was thinking about doing this for Thanksgiving. I'm not sure about this brown because it's not the same. I just bought this coat. Love it. Just bought this coat right here. We got the cream boots I was talking about right here. The black leggings. This is the top. This is the bag. And this is the coat. This is what it's looking like right here. You're gonna see it on me because I'm gonna take pictures. I just got out of the shower, got my bonnet on. My hair is wrapped under here and I gotta protect it from the water and the steam. I'm about to start my makeup. So let's go, baby. So I'm back. I am almost done with my makeup. I have to add the black mascara to my bottom lash line and I need to put on some lip gloss. I'm almost ready, baby. Here's my face, almost done. Almost ready. I am so freaking excited. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, I'm so excited, I'm so excited. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit real quick. Got on my chocolate brown jacket, this snake skin print top, black leggings, cream boots, cream bag right here. I'm gonna take a picture of my outfit and I'm gonna show y'all. So let me go take my picture and I'll be right back. I'm fully dressed. I'm ready to go. Just got finished taking my pictures, baby. I got a little headshot, a little body shot going on, okay? So I'm about to head downstairs. Oh, let me get my bottle of Hennessy. B, I almost forgot. Hold on. Hold on, hold up. I gotta bring this with me. This is like my little passenger seat rider. But she gonna be in my purse. Let me grab this scarf right here. I got cream, black, and brown to kind of, you know, cover my chest while I'm outside. And let's go, baby. Let's go. Big boys. Got the hookah. Oh, nigga since birth.
I'm taking a bathroom break. I am in the bathroom stall because it's really loud out there with the music and everything, but it's about 11:45. Jagged Edge has not gotten here yet, so still waiting, but hookah is hooking, drinks is sipping, and I'm having fun so far. Waiting on Jagged Edge to come through, okay? So let me get back to my hookah and my drink and the vibes, and I will see y'all in a minute.
Oh,
3:30 a.m. So it is officially Thanksgiving Day. I am back home. I had the time of my life. I had so much fun. They showed up and did not disappoint. They sung live. I sung along with them. They sung a lot of their songs. I personally met two of them, Brian, which is one of the twins, Brian Casey, and I met Wingo. I saw the other two, but I didn't get a chance to meet them officially, but I did meet two of them, so that's cool. They real cool, real down to earth, real personable. They just like some regular ass niggas in Atlanta. Not only did Jagged Edge show up, all four of them showed up, okay? All of them. Pretty Ricky was there. They did some songs. I got some footage of that. And So For Real, you know, my love, do you ever dream of a candy coated raindrop? Them. They was there. They didn't perform, but they was in the building. I'm just so happy. If I didn't go out tonight, I probably would have been home in my bed, a nice, comfortable, warm bed at that. But I would have been home watching TV, probably watching A Good Doctor or Grey's Anatomy or catching up on The Real Housewives of Potomac. I was out in these streets, baby, singing Jagged Edge, singing all these songs. Oh my God. I'm still like in awe that I met them and I actually went out and saw them, and it's a fucking Wednesday night. Like, what? Y'all, when I say I've been living my life, like, oh my God. I had a great, 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 great time. Oh my God, I'm still like, I'm on cloud nine. Like, that's my most favorite R&B male group of all time. Okay, I've been listening to them since I was in high school. Okay, high school. I'm grown as hell right now. This is my first time meeting them. I have all their CDs. I know all the songs. I mean, I was singing my heart out like, oh my gosh, I met Jagged Edge tonight. What? What? I'm tired. It is officially Thanksgiving Day, so thank you for letting me see Jagged Edge, baby. Okay, I'm about to go to bed because I gotta wake up in the morning. I ain't cooking, but I'm going to eat some Jamaican Thanksgiving food at that. I went and saw Jagged Edge tonight. Bitch, what? What? Yes. I was sipping my drink, smoking a little hookah, and singing to my favorite group's song. They were singing on a mic, and I'm singing in my camera for y'all, like recording it while they are singing, like right in front of me. What? Come on now. It don't get no better than that. Like, I'm good. So I enjoyed my night. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave me a thumbs up. Comment down below, baby. Oh, let me fix. Hold on. Peep the earrings though. Yes. Okay. Yes, comment down below. Tell me, do y'all like my earrings or not? Like, comment down below. Subscribe to my channel. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. And I'm gonna see y'all next time. Later.